It's a total lie that you get to choose your products at the grocery store. It doesn't matter what you're shopping for, whether it's cream cheese, ketchup, other sauces, nuts, coffee, mac and cheese, or meat, you're still paying to the same company, Kraft Heinz. In fact, for 79% of the groceries, just four companies control over 50% of the market.